It's not an accident that my mother and my father are the largest portraits on the memorial
yes,
wall.
Yes, and will you please make a note that I would be...
Nosy-ass nurses.
Roxy, I don't want to get speaks, and I've got to explain this all over again. Okay, thank you, you've been very kind.
So you really are going back.
What's up with Monica's walk?
That I am. As you know, Tracy's being released today, and my work here is done.
I wish you would stay.
There's no place for me here, Dr. Courtney.
You're such a good doctor. You'd be such a valuable addition to this hospital.
Not according to the Commandant. And as long as she has the board at her back, my bags are packed and I am out.
Well, I have a feeling that there's a change in the air. What are you looking at? Back to work this instant.
Okay,
may I remind you, you no longer have command of the staff. Your reign at General Hospital is over. Chief of Staff, I found a hospital suffering grievous mismanagement and a deficit of creative thinking. I instituted sweeping efficiencies and brought the staff to heel.
No, not quite. Complaints to HR are at an all-time high.
Irrelevant whining. This hospital is thriving. And what do I get? Shown's adore.
Oh, don't be so melodramatic. Yes, you have been relieved of your duties as chief of staff. However, the board does acknowledge your contribution as a doctor, and there is an offer on the table for you to remain on staff.
Oh, sorry, still blowing my mouth. You're kidding, right?
A demotion is as good as a dismissal. What assurances do I have since the new chief honors the offer?
I don't know. Let's ask her. Monica. Do you want Dr. Obeck to stay on now that you're running the hospital?
You better say yes.
Is my replacement as chief of staff?
Yes. The board deemed her the best candidate.
Oh, the best crony. This is nepotism at its worst.
No, actually, it's not. Monica and I are not technically related, thank God. And it was not my decision alone. Monica, the job shows if you want it.
You do want it, don't you?
Yes, I do. Done. You are once again Chief of Staff at General Hospital.
And as my official first act, I would like to show that there are no hard feelings, Lisa, and I'm willing to discuss with you a position that would be commensurate with your abilities.
Perhaps something janitorial.
I will not be made a fool of.
Thanks for